Hey guys, we're about to jump into this tutorial, but I want to say really quick that we're sponsored by a book. It's a young adult novel, dystopian, steampunkish, and it's free on iBook, Nook, and Kindle. And we're going to jump into this tutorial. Hey guys, my name is James Diaz, and today I'm going to teach you how to play Don't Want to Know by Maroon 5 on the ukulele. There's only four chords for the entire song, so we're going to jump right in. It's the first chord is a C, a D, an E minor, and an E minor add 9, which is just these two strings, the bottom three, on the second fret. So it's kind of like a reverse D a little bit, I guess. Kind of. Alright, so it's only those four chords for the entire song. I'm going to play the chorus, the first verse, and the pre-chorus for you so you see how it goes. And for the rap, you're just going to play those four chords twice, and you'll be good. Alright, so I don't know, no. Just taking you home. Loving you so. The way I used to love you, no. Don't wanna know, no. Just taking you home. Loving you so. The way I used to love you, no. Don't wanna know. And that's the chorus, and we're gonna jump into the first verse, which is a. Wasted. The more I drink, the more I think about you. Oh no, I can't take it. Baby, every place I go reminds me of you. And we're gonna go into the pre-chorus, which goes, do you think of me? What we used to be? Is it better now that I'm not around? My friends are acting strange. They don't bring up your name. Are you happy now? Are you happy now? And it goes back into the chorus. And the second verse is the same as the first verse. And like I said, you just play those four chords twice for the rap. And that's the entire song. It's pretty easy. I hope that this helped. Thank you guys for watching. And if you guys want to check out a cover of this song that I did with my band, I'll leave a link in the description below and an annotation on the screen. Sorry, I just dropped something. It's okay. And I'll see you in another one.